Oh boy. I've been wanting to make a vlog, or something like a vlog, just to post on YouTube for a few years. My reasoning for not starting to make vlogs has been that I'm more of an introverted person. I don't really like to say a lot of words. So I felt like I didn't have like a YouTube personality, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I feel so weird. I'm by myself right now, talking to myself, but it's not myself. It's supposed to be an audience, but I'm just staring at an inanimate object. Posted on Instagram today, and that's when I'm filming this, about 20 minutes after my Instagram post, because I got some comments, and the comments said, yeah, you should make a vlog. Maybe like 4 comments. I was gonna make a vlog anyways. Okay, I feel like that's enough things to intro. Excited to see how this is received. Okay. I'm making a smoothie. We're out of peanut butter, which is not okay. Oh no. More banana. There. This is my boy Alex. We're making a vlog.
I'm making a vlog now. That's a new thing.
I finished the smoothie. Yes. Alex found peanut butter in my own house that I couldn't find.
It's very important. You gotta have the nose for it. You gotta follow your nose for the fruity taste that shows. God, it's
horrible. Alex is taking a video of me putting an English muffin in the toaster.
For the vlog.
For the vlog. Yeah, because we're making a vlog today.
You gotta be careful.
Alright, look. Bam. Bam. That's what I'm talking about.
That's really good.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
I wasn't sure putting the lemon juice in would be a good move. It was such a good move. I don't know what to say.
Alex and I are really comfortable around each other.
But not around you people.
And when you once you add this, it's just so strange. Well, I didn't put peanut butter in my smoothie because I didn't know that I had it.
Oh, yeah.
So I put it on my toast.
Oh, I just finished the muff, now I'm on to the big.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna crank it really hard.
We're gonna crank it today. I definitely wanna film some flips. We're gonna go some places.
Do some flips.
That's right.
We're gonna do a stretching montage, because a lot of people don't show what stretches they do. Bang, 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 boop, bang, 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 bang. 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 Bang.
Bang.
Bang.
Bang.
Bang.
Bang.
Boop.
Bang.
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 Boop.
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 Boop. Is my face like in it?
Your face is perfectly in it.
Alright, sick. That's what I do so I don't pull anything. And you guys should also stretch if you don't want to get hurt. A lot of G-trampers have back problems, and I feel like it's because they don't stretch. So, G-trampers, stretch. Alright guys, time to go train. Not on there, but maybe a little bit on there.
Speed table, here we come.
Speed bump. Whoa! Here we are. Alright, here we are at the park, and we're gonna start training. Cue training. Murder on the beat, so it's not nice. For this life, I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life, I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop
drop it, let it bang. Pop it, pop it. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lake. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Lanes, been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
All right, people, we just finished our training session. Got some pretty good shots, so I'm excited to edit it. And now we're gonna go inside and film an outro.
This is not the outro.
No, we're gonna.
Oh, okay.
This is getting ready to. This is the shot that gets them ready for the outro.
Gotcha.
So it's about 3:30. We ate food, stretched, trained at the ballpark.
Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button.
Yeah. Oh no. I wanna say something here. I wanna definitely keep these vlogs if I make more. Just I want to keep them individual. I don't want to end up copping anyone's style, if you know what I'm talking about. Leave a comment if you think I should make more of these. I'll probably post like a highlights edit on my Instagram or something and link the vlog in my bio or something like that. What do you think of that?
I think that's a good outro.
Pretty good. Nice.
Nice. Good
that's
stuff.
That's the end of the vlog.
But it's life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy cane.